The filly's success continued in October at Rosecroft. She was brilliant in taking a $46,000 division of the Colonial Lady. Despite being wide for most of the trip, Happy Diamonds powered to victory in a sizzling track record time, 157 flat.
Down the stretch and a Happy Diamonds rolls to the front. Model Home shakes loose. Outside Charlena Lobel. Happy Diamonds wins.